Okay, so if you're wondering what the fuck just happened, Finnish people have this weird thing where they can't catch a lift with other Finnish people. So we had to wait awkwardly.
Flying back to Finland today for Christmas. It's going to be exciting.
We're
going to
be sunny.
Well, we've checked in. We're early, 2 hours early, so we're just going to eat some lunch, just hang out until the flight.
If you're using handheld personal electronic devices such as smartphones and tablet computers in flight mode.
Da-da-bay. Finally here, touchdown in Finland. That's exciting. It's going to be good. 3 hour drive ahead of us. Check out that dude. What's his deal? What fish is that? What's the fish name?
Halki.
Another little furry friend over here. Do you guys have beavers? Finland's got beavers. Morning, what's happening, what's going on? We're just gonna go down to the local field for a quick cross-country ski. It is currently, I don't know how cold it is, but have a look. I think it's plus degrees today, maybe 1 or 2 degrees, so it's quite hot. It's gonna be nice. I will be at some point throwing snowballs in her face. It's not even slippery.
I don't know if the stairs are going to be slippery, but if they are, be careful because the amount of times that I've fallen on my ass on those stairs. Nervous.
Today's activity is done. Fitness is definitely required for that. Holy fuck. I'm dead, I'm telling you, I'm absolutely dead. Beautiful butt.
Day 2 has been amazing. Went cross-country skiing in the morning, that was pretty fresh. Then went ice skating on a little frozen lake in the afternoon. Oh, it was killer, so cool. And now we're off to the cemetery to pay the respects to Katie's grandparents. Light some little candles so that they're in spirit. It's pretty dope. It's currently day 3 of Finland, and we're gonna head up to Myllymäki, some fucking place name like that anyway, to go snowboarding. Looking forward to it. Haven't been in a few years, so let's get amongst it.
Finland, between Imatra and Lapinrannda. You go first.
So if you're wondering what the fuck just happened, Finnish people have this weird thing where they can't catch a lift with other Finnish people. So we had to wait awkwardly.
Crazy times.
What's it?
day four here now in Finland. And we're just heading over to Kati's grandparents' place for an afternoon lunch. And have a bit of a walk around their little property. Possibly even go on a frozen lake. Suss it out, see what it's like. Grandparents is pretty sick. There's some little puppies. Katie got distracted and she's obviously allergic to most animals that have hair, which is pretty much all of them. Yeah, walking on the frozen lake, that was pretty intense. Heard a little bit of crackling under my feet. But, you know, definitely would do it again. 100% sick. Day five in Finland, and we are heading off to the city to take advantage of those Boxing Day sales.
So we just come into the city for Boxing Day sales in Finland, in Lapinfranta, and all the shops are shut. Hometown goals.
Alrighty, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thanks for watching and putting up with this, staunch film, 16 minutes here. Anyway, new videos coming out weekly. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and thanks for watching. Cheers.